The article entitled Impact of the Residue of Deltamethrin and Endosulfan Pesticides on Biochemical Toxicity and Some Neurotransmitter Contents in Different Brain Areas of Male Albino Mice was published by Somaya M. Ismail, Azza A. said and Samira M. Lipid in the Journal of Research in Biology Volume 3, Issue 4 at pages 954-966. The summary of this article goes on as follows. Evaluating the action of the residues of pesticides on non-target organisms has been of interest to many researchers. The present study aimed to evaluate the pesticides deltamethrin and endosulfan on biochemical toxicity and some neurotransmitter contents in different brain areas of male albino mice. The results showed that the daily oral administration of deltamethrin and endosulfan caused a significant decrease in neurotransmitter contents, northeast, DA and GABA in most of the tested brain areas, cerebellum, striatum, cerebral cortex, hypothalamus, brain stem and hippocampus. On the other hand, a gradual significant reduction, ALP, AST and ALP enzyme activities, while the glucose level and acid phosphatase increase were observed in serum of mice treated with deltamethrin and endosulfan for 2 weeks. Also, this study has a significant inhibition in the activities of enzymes in liver tissues of treated mice, including glutathione reductase. Meanwhile, the activity of lipid peroxide, glycolytic arc, PFK and GPI and gluconeogenic enzyme activities F1, 6-deposase were significantly increased in liver tissues of treated mice in response to treatment. Additionally, total protein and glycogen content showed a significant reduction in liver tissues of mice treated with deltamethrin and endosulfan for 2 weeks. It was concluded that the pollution of the aquatic environment by deltamethrin and endosulfan pesticides would adversely affect the metabolism of the mice. You may also publish your research articles with us with good peer review and elite standards. Kindly visit www.jresearchbiology.com for further details. For submission, submit your articles to submit@jresearchbiology.com. Thank you for listening us. Keep watching and learn good. This audio was brought you by www.archbald.org.